Hi Sagittarius, it's Leslie with your October forecast. This is a month to say don't think things too personally this month. Don't have to get your feelings hurt. The tendency to overthink goes into hyper overdrive for you this month. So dig deeply into a hobby, a game, a sport, or television so you don't focus on that totally, because you're going to be a little bit obsessive about whatever this is. And I think it's something you want to do, get done, and you just want to get it done. And so you're thinking there's good ways to do it, which is very nice that you're doing that, but don't drive yourself crazy either. You may have some mysterious or unsettling encounters this month. Could be Halloween, could be just something. Something comes to you, and the answer of something just comes to you in a song, in something somebody says, something you read, a television program, and trust it. Trust it this month, very much so. Don't burn the candle at both ends, as you do so much. You are doing so much. Give yourself a little break. You find a wickedly outrageous Halloween costume. Fun, fun, fun. Be responsible to your everyday rhythms and requirements. Even though you prefer spontaneity and adversity, this month you may have certain things you have to do just to get something done. Even though you prefer, like I said, spontaneity. Seek the tangible benefits of health and beauty and fitness, which you have, so you don't have to do very much this month, just maintain them like they are. Your best days are the 15th, the 21st, and the 29th. I really believe that you could win a costume at a Halloween party. Looks like outrageous, and the more outrageous it is, the better it'll be. I remember when I saw someone dress up as It, you know, It and the monsters, It, and they won. It was cute. It was very cute. What a lot of work to do that, though. Well, let's see what the cards have in store for you. Oops. Yes. Okay. You're trying to balance. I think trying to figure something out, trying to make things work. I think this has already happened. Trying to balance things for yourself too. And so again, don't be too sensitive. Don't overthink it. Just let it go. And it looks like you really are starting to let it go, because that's in the past. And then now is the wish card. And that hasn't been out here this month, so that's great. That's a great card. Be careful what you wish for, because you may get it. And this is for the new moon. You know, always make no more than 10 wishes, but make 10 wishes a day before, a day of, and a day after the new moon. That helps them come to you. That brings new things to you. And here you are. You have the star in the near future, and she's here and has no clothes on because she doesn't have to hide anymore. And that means that you've come to a point in the near future where you don't have to hide yourself, who you are, feel bad about who you are, what you do. You've reached the point where you feel comfortable with yourself and confident, and your goals are made. So always make a new goal. You're going to be reaching your goal if you have a big one. Page of Pentacles. This is a young person, a younger person offering something to you. It's in your most positive influence sign placement. Either money coming to you, something of value, somebody offering to help you. And you really appreciate it from this person. Whoever it is, you really appreciate them doing that. And you're very stable. Very stable this month. In other words, I guess that's where it's everyday rhythms and requirements. This month is the stability. You have to get done what you have to get done. Even though it might be more fun to do something else, you'll find yourself, you always do what you have to do first. I see that in you. Here you are again, trying to figure out, this is all trying to think about what you're going to do. And again, there's a hand from above that comes and says, be still and know, I will give you the answer in some way, shape, or form. And here you are thinking about a trip, trading a car, fixing a car, or just money coming to you, communications you've been waiting for coming to you. It's an increase in almost anything you're doing. Let's see what the angel cards have in store for you. Be creative in your love life. There you go. Well, have a wonderful Halloween. Have a wonderful month. Bye-bye.